Patrick Jordan introduced principles of pleasurable products in his book titled Designing Pleasurable Products: An Introduction to the New Human Factors. Considering Jordan's book as a basis, in this video we are going to analyze three questions. First, why do you need pleasure as a new human factor? Then, what are the characteristics of pleasurable products, and are pleasurable products principles still relevant? At the beginning of manufacturing, the human factors are integrated within design to satisfy functionality and usability needs of consumers. Clearly, a product will be useless if it doesn't contain the functions necessary to perform the task for which it is intended. Once people had become used to having appropriate functionality, they then wanted products that were easy to use, what we say usability. But over the period of time, consumers became dissatisfied of receiving same kind of features in their products. It confirms that there is a gap between people's need and product's features. To address and fill up those gaps, there is emergence of new human factor called pleasure. Based on people characteristics, there are four types of pleasures with products are considered, such as physio pleasure derived from sensory organs, socio-pleasure describes relations to others, psycho-pleasure pertains to people's cognitive and emotional reactions, and ideo-pleasure relates to people's values. Let's analyze the principles of pleasurable products considering coffee maker. There are different types and brands of coffee makers are available in the market. We may find out appropriate coffee maker by asking simple questions related to physio, socio, psycho and ideal pleasures. For example, does my coffee taste good? Does my family like the design of the coffee maker? Is the coffee making process fun? Does my coffee maker use less energy or is it environment friendly? In 2000, Jordan introduced pleasurable product principles. After 20 years, now the question is whether these principles are still relevant or not. We have visited some of renowned brands' websites such as iPhone, Ford, Pepsi to find the answers. It is clear from the brand's message that they are connecting people with their products, which is the key of pleasurable product principles. So in conclusion, we can say that though there is a lot of evolution in product designing process over the period of time, but Jordan's pleasurable products principles are still relevant.